We have the winner on the mat C, 86 kilos category. Eight final match, the winner, Zaki Karimov, Russia. Next fight on the mat C, 86, eight final match. Hunter Jeffrey Lee, Canada, against Ivan Ichizley, Moldova. Now lead 6-0 and 1 minute in the first round.
My friend, don't board. Now it's
love for Chevrolet, 4-2 for Chile on the mat C, and 1-2 for Parvinder on the mat B. And on the mat D, we have the winner, 61 kilos qualification match. Winner, Artur Sergeyevich Chevrodayev, Russia. And next fight on the mat A, 61 kilos qualification match, Suray Kokate, India, against Christopher Cannon, United States of America, mat A. And Hunter Jeffrey Lee equaled results to 4-4 on a mat C against Ivan Ichizley from Moldova.
Yes.
Canon leads 4-0. And we have action for Margaret Young and score 2 points, 2-1 against Parvinder. Rappers 5-IP. And Canon! What an action for America to finish the match! And we have Turner on the match day. 61 kilos category winner, Christopher Canon, United States of America. Next fight on the main team, 86, 8 final match, Lars Schaffler, Germany against Rocky Magamado from France. Rocky Magamado, the World Junior Silver Medalist this year, and Schaffler, European, 5th place under 23 this year. And now, Magaryan on the big offense of the Black B. Lee leads 8-6 against Chisley on the Black C. And we have the winner on the Red Sea, 86 advantage, Pierre Hunter Jeffrey, Canada.
Challenge decision on the Red B. First attack by Bill, and then Red comes to danger position. And then, first attack by Blue, and Red comes to danger position. And then, Red start counter attack. Two blue, two red. Challenge one.
Let's fight on the match C. Namos Abdurashidov of Uzbekistan against Saif Putin. Marco Medov from Russia. And you can the winner. On the back B, Akshat Margaryan from Armenia, going to fight. Next Next fight on the Medley 61 kilos qualification match. Gamzadi Khalido, Hungary, European Junior Bronze Medalist years ago, against the world.